your side. Free from knowledge and time, haunted by water and wine. I went to situations that got out of hand, to people I did not understand, frightened by common sense, presented in comic sans. And I watch myself get grumpy, a mind of doubt, a town full of death. Only yesterday said when she's back,
thank you that I'm home.
She got down on the rock of her own,
thank you that I'm home.
Maybe even spoke to her god or whatnot,
thank you that I'm home.
Although she never trusted any religion,
thank you that I'm home.
And my friend, she arrived after such a long drive, and I said,
thank you that you are home.
Maybe I prayed in the meantime, but I wouldn't tell,
thank you that you are home.
I learned